Before starting the video, I have little request to my viewers that hit the subscribe and bell icon so that you can't miss our future videos. Huawei EMUI officially announced the upgrade plan for the Knuckle screenshot feature. The smartphones will receive the public beta at the end of May 2020. The latest EMUI update will include Knuckle's gestures such as capture part of the screen, take a scrolling shot, independent screenshot, record screen, and split screen.